It's almost impossible to talk about hair loss treatment and not mention minoxidil. Let's find out why.
I'm Dr. Sajjad Khan. For over 25 years, I've seen thousands of my clients enjoy the confidence that comes from having great looking hair.
Minoxidil began as a medicine to treat high blood pressure in 1979. The FDA then approved it in 1988 as a treatment for hair loss when it caused unexpected hair growth in some patients. Even after 30 years, this wonder drug is the only FDA-validated topical medicine available on the market. So what's responsible for its success? Minoxidil helps open potassium channels in the dermal papilla found in the root of the hair. Opening these channels activates SU receptors, which are responsible for unlocking over 100 vital cellular processes. These include important functions like improving protein metabolism and forming new blood vessels. Minoxidil, for more than 3 decades, has remained the only topical medicine to slow down hair loss, fortify existing hair, and regrow baby hair for additional density. In order to be effective, topical minoxidil must be converted into its active form minoxidil sulfate by the sulfotransferase enzyme. For this reason, minoxidil does not work for the 20% of people who lack this enzyme. Minoxidil is more effective in women than men, and it remains notable for its reliability and effectiveness, and I highly recommend it to most of my clients. If you have any questions, make sure to leave them in the comments. Also, please go ahead and hit the subscribe button to keep up to date on other trending issues. Thanks for watching.